I was never a bass man. I was a man who played some great bass lines. A bass man is a man who plays bass only. And a man who does grab the bass and play lots of its songs. You understand, sir?
Sibbles is one of my favorite artists. Me never even tell him yet. You see, when me attack it upon the ear, he's one of my favorite artists. Leroy!
My lord!
My lord! Oh, God, I
am! But today I'm a king. But today I'm... Right now, me have some revelations to get the people about Leroy Sibbles, the king of reggae bassline. You know?
Aye, Lee! Because enough people don't know that,
them don't
that,
know,
that
them
you
know.
Play so much at the bassline that we have
come,
right
come
now.
Like
you
we,
know?
Come like we save the best for last. I'm never going to get there.
Yeah, because I think we use some of your rhythm, them, you know?
Everything and every DJ upon Leroy Sibbles bassline.
We use some of your rhythms and get hit out tight, man.
Yes.
Let me take this time out to thank you for your contribution towards reggae music, star. May I have a
much
thank
accepted,
you.
Accepted, man. I respect that, my liar.
Yeah, man, because you are one of them who was there from Bob Marley days. When
it was written a long time ago, many, many, many years ago in my youth.
Yes.
Some foreigners come and view the thing and see it, and then say, "Hi, man, to the music is like Bob Marley to the lyrics."
Can you hear that? Yes, Bob Marley to the lyrics is like you to the music.
Yes. So, when some people are ball out about studio and up your lyrics, over 3.5 years, me did have create these lines, you know.
And you just create them. You never set no nothing like a contract on them thing. That you it's just a vibe,
you
and you just
work,
do it.
I'm cock naive.
I'm gonna trust you.